have a Massey Ferguson 850 combine harvesting soybeans. This was one of the Yak Massey Ferguson 850s made. It has a 9116 head on it, which is 16 foot. The combine has about 180 horsepower. That also has a 6-row corn header. So I have to get the model. The combine is diesel. It is four-wheel drive. It's about a 1980 1984, I think. My thumb's in the way. I'm trying to put down this window. You can hear a minivan driving. Sun's bearing off my camera, so tabs disappearing and reappearing because the sun is too bright for my phone camera. And next is going to be some footage of inside of the cab, hopefully.